Good morning, GMS. Today is Monday, April 6th, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please continue standing for the Daily Student Pledge.
I will practice honesty. I will act appropriately so teachers can teach and students can learn. I will respect others, their possessions, and school property. I will always try my best. I'll be a success.
All right, Lions, happy Monday. We do have a few announcements this morning. Meal distribution will be today, April 6th. Families are invited to drive their vehicles to the Sixth Street parking lot at Gloucester City Middle School between 11 and 12. Please use your vehicles to drive into the Sixth Street parking lot to pick up your food, and please pop your trunk open or lower your back window so that our cafeteria workers can keep our social distance. Please note the time, 11 to noon today. Please present your student ID in order to receive a meal. You may present the form in one of three ways. Have your student in the car, have your student's ID in the car, or have your student ID number and tell the checker what that number is. You can obtain that ID number through PowerSchool in the parent portal or the student's PowerSchool account. Anybody without an ID in one of these three forms will not be able to receive a meal. Remember, in order to decrease those health risks, you will receive a week's worth of breakfast and lunch for each child. There will be a walk-up table for families without vehicles during this time. For anybody with any kind of unique circumstance, please contact me. Again, today's lunch pickup is from 11 noon, and then every Monday after that, 11 to noon. Spring break will be in effect starting on Friday, so that question has come up. Will we have a spring break? Yeah, you will. It'll start on the 10th, Friday the 10th, through April 17th, and our regular learning will resume on Monday, April 20th. Please note, any students seeking technology support, please listen carefully to the following information. You can meet with our technology support team in the back of GMS on Mondays and Fridays from 11 to noon and Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 3 to 4. This assistance would include anything with your tablet, charger, or software. We loved our pop-up and Connect last week. We love seeing all of those pets and foodies and all the great times we had. Look up for some more pop-ups during this week. Remember, families, you can always follow us on Facebook and Instagram for up-to-date information. And you know what time it is.
It's Staffly Fun Friday time. For those who played along last week and guessed Staffly member,
Mr. Latanzio.
Great job. Thank you, Mr. Latanzio, for playing along. Congratulations to the following Staffly member who guessed correctly.
Giselle.
Giselle Kelly. That was a difficult one. these clues all week long and take your guess on Friday. Here is today's clue. This faculty member is in their 10th year of teaching and they only taught in Gloucester City School District. Again, this faculty member in their 10th year of teaching and they've only taught in Gloucester City District. And
here's a happy birthday shout out this morning to these students who celebrated their birthday over the weekend and who are celebrating today. Elena Abe Abate, Dominic Crossland, Valerie Hattera, Owen Marlin, Gianna Robbie, Justin Smith, and Colin Weisenberger. Happy birthday to everybody. Well, it is Monday, but it's not a full week of school since we have off on Friday. So with that being said, have a great Monday, and as always,
Go Lions! Mr. Finger.